Okay, guys, we already tried to film this, but it screwed up because I had stupidly had my phone set it saved my phone memory, not my SD card. I don't know why, but I was checking my videos and apparently didn't. I never did this back when I got it. I don't know why I didn't. Probably because the music or melody, whatever, is really bad, and
Annoying.
I forgot to remove that price tag. I usually. No idea how to do that during the video because I don't really want to jack up the volume in here. I don't want to have to hear that. Hey, do
Thanks. Num num.
you? Nine. Watch. Five more seconds, she'll go back there. Watch. Watch. Just wait. Just wait for it. Really? Anyway, I just thought I wasn't gonna get sidetracked again. Really? But this game, it's. Like, Rugrats the movie is a lot better. And I was like, this game is stupid, but this game is stupider than that. Because all you're doing is just like running around places as Tommy Chuckie feeling well.
You remember the question you asked when you started playing it before? About
No.
the.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does say
I'm assuming that's how you pick up Reptar bars too. Right?
I will look at that in just a second.
Because I didn't look at the manual. And I haven't looked at the manual since I got it just to make sure it was like complete. I thought there was some damage on the back of it. I'm not sure though. I could be wrong though. No, that was Beavis and Butthead. Like,
Yeah.
see that's see because they don't. That's the problem. They don't label them, so like you have to read the manual to know. Like,
Oh, and whenever you get to, wherever you find the funhouse mirror, click that so it you
what
should
up?
no down.
Yeah, it's probably that far right corner, up in the corner or whatever.
To cast your shadow in the funhouse mirror and see your shape.
It's probably the far right corner, like in the upper right corner of the thing. I don't even know. Like, I've only played this game like a handful of times, and it's been a while. And I forgot to mention, I mentioned it before, but there's two different versions of this. One has purple buttons like this one, and the other one has pink buttons. The seller I got that from. That meaning Rugrats the movie because it's sitting over there because I was gonna do all these in one go, not in one video but like in succession. But anyway, but the seller I bought that from has both these versions, so like I don't think there's a reason to get both because I think the one I had, the loose one, was the pink version anyway. So, I think you saw
Tommy.
Tommy Chucky, then Phil,
Yeah, that's.
then Lil.
No. Lil, then Phil.
That's not how they do it on the show. They always say Phil and Lil, not Lil and Phil, but okay, I mean, come on, Hasbro. And this time I won't shut the music up, just in case you guys want to hear it. Because on the first video I did, I do remember that because it was annoying me. I don't know how to tell if you're picking up Reptar bars, to be honest. Get up there, I don't even know what that does, though. I want to get up there and get points. I thought Angelica was in this level, I guess she's not. I guess that was a little trouble on me. I don't know, man. Well, I did something because it gave me 20 points, so I did something. I don't know what I did though. I'm just gonna start mashing buttons like a lunatic, and asylum, and hopefully something happens. Cause there's Angelica. I knew she was in here somewhere. Because you can spray it with the Baba. Oh my god, it smells so bad up here with a dog. Why do we have a smelly doggy? Well? Oh my god, this music is so bad. I almost want to press the sound off again. But I won't. Okay. Charles Crandall Finster, yes, I am that big of a Rugrats nerd that I know their middle names if they have them. Speaking of Rugrats, in the comments below, let me know what you guys think about that, the Paramount Plus series. It's alright, but the animation is really
weird.
And, like, Betty being, like, the twins' mom being lesbian is kind of weird. I'm not saying I have an issue with it, but it's just, like, why? Like, are you going to do an episode talking about how and why she has the twins? Was she not a lesbian before? Did she have, like, how did they come to be? Did she do whatever the hell?
Target.
Yeah, but like, who was the donor? Like, you, most lesbian couples and lesbians that have babies, I would assume they would, like, know the sperm donor, right?
Yeah.
Oh, what if it was, like, Stu or Drew or something? Like, who, like, well, who would it be? It would have to be somebody they know. Like, they wouldn't just do it. Unless it's, like, somebody they introduced in the show. I doubt they'll go that deep into it. Because it's, like, a freaking kid show, but... And Dee Dee and Stu, they're like, millennials. It's weird. Like, Stu's an avid gamer, and, like, there's one part in the first episode where he's, like, playing a game, and Dee's, like, trying to talk to him, and he's, like, ignoring her. And it's just weird. I don't know. I mean, it's alright. I like 90s Rugrats, not Paramount.
That's a little.
How do you know?
Because I don't remember the order.
Yeah, but can you tell then? That's the thing.
The plus there is a little bell.
There ain't no bell. You don't know what we're talking about. You lying. I ain't seen no bell. I literally can't tell if there's a bow or not.
I can barely see it.
It's probably just a little tiny little sprite or whatever. It's probably on there. Yeah, it's on there. You really gotta be looking for it. I like the one episode where they switch. When they fight over that retard.
Then, I know which one you're talking about.
Then they go over to Lil's house to get Phil, and Phil goes over to get Lil, and then starts the whole thing. They gotta go back over before they realize they're gone. But they have to pretend to be the other one. I think it's Phil pretending to be Lil. I think. Cause like you're not gonna know, like, when they're that young. The only time you can tell them apart is when, and all grown up, when they start dressing different. And All Grown Up is actually pretty good too. It's actually a pretty good show. I actually liked that.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people didn't, but I thought it was pretty good. They never did like any games. I had the All Grown Up Game Boy Advance video card, but I sold all those for like $100 or so to somebody on eBay, and I was like, I kind of miss them now that I have the Pocket now. I kind of wonder if they worked. I would assume they did. It didn't stop again, did it?
Mm-mm.
Okay, because it shouldn't. I'm assuming the Funhouse mirror is up here, I would assume. I don't know though. I would assume it's like up in the corner or something, I don't know. Because it's not this thing. Because you just go up and to the left and jump on that thing. Whatever that is you're jumping on. Because I'm mashing down and ain't doing nothing. I think that is what I just did. Probably. Or maybe that. I don't know. I'll just start mashing down different places where I see different sprites come up. And if I get it, I get it. If I don't, see like that, I think that's what that was. The high-pitched beep is probably when you successfully do it. I would assume. I don't know. Like I said, I haven't played this one too much. It's cool to have, because I got this signed by Tommy a couple years ago. She was at the Indianapolis Horror House. She was in some B-horror movie. And it's like some clown lady or something. I don't know. It was some weird movie. I've never heard of it. But we could have got that. Yeah, I had just gotten it. It was like the day of it happened. Well, I doubt I did it. I don't know. Who knows if that's a good ending? I have no idea. Like, maybe? I mean, it sounds like happy, so... yeah, I guess. Sure. We're just gonna say yeah, because I ain't doing it, so...
Yeah.
If I'm wrong and I find out it wasn't, maybe, like, someday I'll do, like, a live stream or something. Get to the end of the level and be like, here's what the game is supposed to end like, but... there you go. There's Rugrats. I forgot. I didn't do it. My bad. We should do Rugrats Power Hour, baby. Yeah. Do both in the same damn video. No, that'd be stupid. But that'd be really funny, though. But there you go, guys. There's a... What? Let's just roll over. Oh, yeah. You really saw it. Yeah, I do. It's rolling over. Okay. But anyways, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. Bell button. If you guys want to support the channel, Patreon, link below, and links probably somewhere on the screen right now, along with the people that are supporting. Someone's like payment got declined or something. I don't know. Patreon's weird. I don't know. Who knows? But it really helps out when you guys support the channel. You guys know that. I don't need to keep shoveling that in, but you know, it really helps out, because without you guys, I wouldn't have this, I wouldn't have that, I wouldn't have Hook, I wouldn't have a lot of stuff. So thank you guys for supporting the channel. Anyway, I'm going to get going here so we can do Rugrats, and then go get food, because it's like 4 o'clock, man. Yeah, we eat dinner like really early. We're stupid. We're weird, okay? Just don't judge us. We eat dinner weird, okay? It's fine. It's fine. Okay, good. Video done. Over. Done. Woo!